Hi students, welcome to NCERT Solutions. In this video we are going to see 6th standard maths chapter 1 exercise 1.2 12th question. And before going to the video, those who are already subscribe our channel, kindly subscribe and share it with your friends also. And in this, a vessel have 4 liter 500 ml curd and they are going to convert and they are going to fill it in the glasses which is 25 milli capacity. So, curd in the vessel equal to 4 liter 500 ml. This is in different units. So, we are going to convert in the same unit. 1 liter is equal to 1000 milliliter. Now we are going to convert. So this is 4000 plus 500 is equal to 4500 milliliter. And now capacity of a glass. Capacity of a glass is equal to 25 milliliter. Now they ask us to find how many glasses can be filled by using 4500 milliliter curd. We have to find the division. We have to divide these answers. Required number of glasses equal to 4500 divided by 25. Curd in the vessel divided by capacity of a glass. Divide by 25. In 45 we have only 125 is there. Then 5 minus 5 is equal to 0. 4 minus 2 is equal to 2. Then we are adding 0. In 200, 825s are 200 and here we have 0. So when we are taking this 0 here, we have to add 0 in the quotient also. Therefore, 180 glasses. Therefore, 180 glasses can be filled up. Thank you, students.